Prime Hydration had announced that they would be launching in Australia. With this knowledge, my brother and I saw this as an opportunity to meet Logan Paul and KSI. After the long flight to Sydney, we set off on foot looking for the boys. Unfortunately, Woolworths had cancelled the event, so our chances of meeting the boys was getting low, but with this, we decided we should get a healthy dinner before a short sleep and back to the airport. Sadly, this time we didn't get to meet Logan Paul and KSI or try.